The Ortiz family moved into their East Bakersfield home in October 2010, never expecting to have company.
When we got the house and we were just looking at the backyard, kind of seeing what we were going to fix up, it was turned around. We didn't really think anything of it, just maybe some stones, till we turned it around and saw what it really was.
A national grave marker, the name on it, U.S. Marine Corporal Wesley Lester Barber, a World War II veteran and Purple Heart recipient, born in 1925, who died in 1991.
There's obviously no one's buried here. Why is it here?
We learned there's a grave marker with the same name at Hillcrest Memorial Park. Cemetery employees told us Barber was buried there in 1991. And headstones like the one in the Ortiz's backyard were not allowed at that time in Hillcrest.
I mean, he was a hero, and it's just, he's just here.
Questions remain unanswered as to why there are two markers in the first place and how one ended up in the Ortiz's backyard.
Why someone would just leave it here without any sort of remorse about just leaving something so important here. Purple Heart, that's not something that's just given away.
Ortiz says the eeriness of having a grave marker in her backyard doesn't scare her. She says it makes her feel safe.
If there is some part of him here, it's here to protect us, not to scare us or frighten us in any way.